Welcome to Battleblock Theater. We are literally going to record this in the fastest, not really speedrunning, but we're going to play through this all the way through until we're completely either sick of it, or we've beaten it.
Or I'm too drunk to continue after a while.
Yes, because we are going to, he's going to get drunk. It's a perfect
after
game
lunch.
To get drunk.
Only after lunch, though, because it is still too early.
And
to
I apologize if we quote things in it, because we've been looking forward to this one for a while. It's as if Poseidon reached his hand out in friendship, and they spat in his mouth!
Okay. I've already got a thing.
Choose your favorite headface and weapon tool.
Let's see. Can I just invite you?
You might have to.
Oh, I have to go online. Alright.
Can you do busy?
Yeah, I'm just too busy.
Wait, you missed me.
Technical difficulties. Technical difficulties over. We found our, we fixed our problem. I just didn't get far enough into the game selections to do what I needed to. Woo!
Okay, I clicked on local.
I might have been able to do this on local too. Oh well.
I clicked on local. It took me to this. So.
That works. You're the king!
Basically.
I'm ready.
Why not?
Oh, it's as if Poseidon reached his hand out in friendship, and they spat in his mouth. I don't know why that
Good
line's
evening,
so
boys
weird.
And girls, ladies,
That wasn't English.
And a gentleman. Turn the lights down low and shut your faces as I wrap you in the cozy blanket of a story. A
sounds
story
like
as heartwarming and soft as a mother's kiss. Or is it?
Shh!
Once upon a time, there was a boat. Now, this wasn't just any boat, children. It was a ship. A ship full of friends. Hundreds of friends. Best friends, one and all. A veritable friendship it was. Get it?
God,
but it wouldn't be very ladylike of me if I didn't mention the most noteworthy friend on board. Hattie Hattington. Say hi to Hattie. Hattie was like King Friend of Friendship Kingdom. Best friend to one and all, and the walking definition of handsome gentleman. Now one fine morning, Hattie and pal set out for a new, exciting adventure. What fantastic wonders would they discover this time? Perhaps they'd come across a scary ghost ship. Perhaps they'd find an island made entirely of candy. Perhaps they'd meet a band of scary, swashbuckling pirates and join forces to find an island made entirely of candy. Who knew? But it didn't matter. So long as they were together, there were smiles to be had and adventures to be shared. Now today, 'twas a day like any other adventure-y day. Spirits were uncrushably high, everyone was singing and dancing and having a jolly time. When suddenly the ocean was all like surprise and a huge, massive storm brewed out of nowhere. Boy, that was quick. And there was thunder. Boom! And the lightning. Boom! And the wind. Boom! And like that, it was over. Is everyone okay? Said Hattie. I don't know what I'd do if I lost even one of you. Hattie continued, but the eye of the storm is very misleading, children. Never turn your back on it because the ocean was all like, psych! And it came back even bigger this time, twice as big. As if Poseidon himself extended his hand in friendship and they spat in his mouth. Boy, he was pissed. He was mad. And the rain came down like a shower of bullets. And the floorboards were buckling and creaking and breaking, and pieces of their ship were raining down like shards of broken dreams. And then Reginald comes upstairs and he's all like, I say, gentlemen, I do believe we're in quite a spot of bother. And everyone else was like, really? What tipped you off, genius? And then Hattie was all like, hey, be nice. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Huge giant waves thrashed the boat to and fro. Fro and to, carelessly sprinkling friend after friend into the cold, unforgiving abyss of the deep, dark ocean. Everyone was screaming like, help me! Splash! Splash! And there was this huge whale like, made it super scary. And I think there was a shark. Yep, there he is. Oh, God. And then Hattie was all like, hold on to your butts. Land ho! And bang, 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 smash! A shipwreck, as foretold by their fate books of fate. And while it seems like
he
the end, this is merely the beginning of another fantastic journey for the brave crew of the SS Friendship. What a strange, mysterious island. And what's this? The shore is riddled with little friend-sized footprints. I guess the tide brought them to land. How utterly convenient. But where have they gotten to? Who knows? I don't. Maybe our friends came in here to take shelter from the rain. That's smart. But geez, what a gloomy place. Ever heard of spring cleaning?
Yeah, I like that.
Ever heard of spring cleaning?
Send help. Ominous.
Send help.
By the way, I am literally not using a controller like the game recommends.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
I know. I've got my keys set up right.
More cats.
Hang on, I'm gonna check something.
I don't like that. It's a glowing hat, I think. Might not be a hat.
Don't put it on! It actually says that on the hat. You can go over there and look.
It does! Let me put it on! Whoop! And there he goes.
Oh god, you killed me too!
Love that comment.
See, like I said, don't
he said, that's one way to lose friends.
Yeah, see, it says, don't. And then...
Oh, happy day! It's Hattie! And look, he's made some wonderful new friends. Ooh, and they got him a present. How thoughtful. Hey, wait a second. I don't think that was a present. Ha! Those guys aren't wonderful new friends, are they? Just stay hidden and keep quiet. They haven't seen you yet. Oh no, they see you. Clench your butt. This isn't gonna be good.
The clench your butt? This ain't going to be good.
Yep, that wasn't good. That wasn't good at all.
What? I don't understand. What is this? Is this like your progress achievement thing?
Yeah. This is our cell.
I don't know. Do I perform better? The narrator just screamed like, because I exploded. That was great.
Jeez!
It's so stupid, I love it!
Okay, yeah, we're good.
Oh, hey, look, I'm upstairs now. No, I'm kidding.
Anyway, this way.
Yep. Whoop! Chapter 1,
betrayed by Hattie!
That was in sync.
Aren't we always? I guess this is where we go.
I would love to tell you where they put the gems, but I'm not gonna. Everybody in the pool!
No, nobody in the pool. Oh wait, I have to throw you. Okay, you throw me. Now you come over here and I...
Yeah!
I picked the inside of my
shit.
Bubble. Oh, shit. I picked the inside of my bubble.
Why? Why would you do that?
Because I'm an ass. Your turn. Now, don't move.
I wanna be a dick. But I'm not. Found it.
Hang on there. I think there's something over here.
Don't you be tricking me, bruh.
No, I'm not tricking you.
Woo! Gold yarn. Oh, I don't get that. Quiet! Yes, quiet!
Inconceivable!
Hit plus!
Slap.
Not bad.
Yeah, the yarn makes the cat's line yarn.
Yep. That's why it's called cat string. Gonna get launched now? Oh shit! You weren't close enough.
Whee!
Okay, I got you, buddy.
Yes!
Woo!
Yeah, that's me.
Send it all in one place!
Wait a minute!
thing down there.
Darn it. Yes. Ooh.
Go get the yarn.
I can't. I need to throw you. Or else you die in the water.
Oh, shit.
You died in the water.
Head around. But hey, I spawned near you.
Save that one for later.
Why are there so many fart sounds?
Because we are mature adults.
We are very mature.
Whee!
Woo!
In your face!
In your face! Go get it.
Oh look, it's a cat. Go beat his ass. Wait. Oh shit.
Boom!
Got him.
Yeah, that was mine.
Was it yours?
Yeah, I bet. Oh, face.
Did you hear what he said? In your face!
In your face! I can't hear what he says for you. It's
oh, I got him. I got him sent a chatterbox too.
You're on the right track now!
Like how often he talks.
I need to fix that real quick.
You got time.
I think you should pick cool and good things, and not dumb and stupid things.
I think you should pick cool and blabbermouth.
Oh god, that sounds fun. I'm gonna do it.
Oh dear, how do I do this? Can't send anything yet though. Ow!
Orange alert!
Whoa!
Oh, you killed me.
Sorry.
It's good. Skill shot.
How did you get it to stick? Mine wouldn't stick.
I don't know.
Gemstone I've ever seen.
Jetpacks. Motherfucking jump jets.
Ooh, assault marine time, bro.
Ow.
I
need to throw you. Hey, nice one.
You won't lose at all with your amazing gem finding abilities. You do! You truly do!
Okay, I need you to come back down here right quick.
There's a gem, I see it. Whee!
I need you to stand on this button.
You got off the button and kept walking, dude.
All done! Woo!
Help me, bro!
Come get the inside of my bomb.
Mashed
with
that hand.
Ow!
There nice. We go. I'm good with projectiles.
We gotta get the yarn. Go find the yarn.
You
I see
go
it.
Up.
Shit!
You can't.
Got it.
That's pretty fun to play with.
Did you see how fast we went when we both went to the motorboat!
I wouldn't mind motorboating something.
I do that a lot.
Doing this one? Nope, we got a
very good. Moving
we
on.
We didn't do it fast enough, but okay, whatever.
I don't care about that.
I don't care.
We're not red. We're purple. We'll buy stuff later.
I wasn't standing right in front of the door, so I was suicided.
Find the gems and don't die. Good luck.
You'll be fine as long as you find the gems and don't die. Good luck.
Fucking hairballs.
Oh, how am I gonna do this?
Bribery!
I died, but I got the yard, so.
Hang on. Is there anything we missed? Nope, that's water.
Did it. Sorry, I was in your way.
I wasn't pushing the right way either.
All in one place.
Fake.
Boxes. Okay, you gotta help me up.
Yep.
standing on the button.
Wait.
What an amazing jewel!
Wait, there's one down there.
Everything's coming together like butt cheeks.
We gotta go back.
We gotta go back.
I saw a gym down below we didn't get. Screw the time. Now.
My bad.
At least I'm still alive.
Where was the gym we missed?
Up at the top.
Okay, I'll go get it. We got a port, dude. Jump. Hey, I got it.
That's like baby poops.
Fuck Portman. Even though I am the Portnest son of a bitch in the game. Not this game.
Woo-hoo! Castle Crashers King got some mad ups. Okay, you're gonna have to get close to the edge. Nice stand.
You can make it without having to be on that button.
I love how you're just impatiently tapping your foot.
I am.
You were when I was just sitting there. Oh god.
Cool. Go, go, go!
Damn it! On me. That bastard farted on me.
No, I just had him go, oh my god!
I heard him say it too.
I'm hoping it's all of them.
Fuck it if it ain't. We got the yarn and that's how we get more technology.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I don't know what real more technology is.
Like more weapons and shit.
Sparkle.
We gotta get more future technology. Have your ticket ready.
That was a good one.
Oh man, it's a nice one. Okay. Someone's gotta fling it.
Come on.
No, you gotta get up here and then fling me. Now you go. Now you go over here.
Oh wait.
Oh, you got deflected. I don't know how I'm getting mine to stick.
Damn it. Oh, I didn't need you. That sounds like a dick move. Oh, I didn't need you.
Whee! I gotta use F next to the water. Oh god.
Going down.
Wait. I saw the yarn. I'm going for it.
Oh god, I'm gonna. Okay.
Why don't you treat yourself? Go out for cheeseburgers and chocolate.
Wait, I think I see how.
And take me with you and treat me to.
Yep.
Oh god, I died.
That doesn't tell me how to get the
yarn. I think I'm gonna have to throw you.
You want me to throw you?
Yeah.
I need again, Mr. Yarn.
Hey!
It's going good.
Cooperative co-op.
Suddenly we get to the next level. It's not going
very
good.
Very good.
Act your same break. Call the boat. Oh, we have to hang on.
I see what I gotta do. Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Don't leave me!
Bye bye! Bye bye! But don't eat my sandwich!
Bye bye!
Bye bye! I'll do this.
Oh shit! Motherfucker.
Son of a gun.
Okay, I'm here. Okay. I think I'm gonna throw you from down here. Oh shit, god damn it!
The wind's right there! Come here.
Okay, I got a hard light bridge for you. Zap zap double day.
Do it. Yeah.
You want me to throw you? There
you go. Save that one for later.
Into the boat. Woo. Wait a minute.
Aha. Help me, baby.
The farting sounds of fucking teleporting. We are mature adults.
This is easier with a controller, but I don't have an Xbox controller.
You need to put your grab button in the same place as your
left button.
Like, near wherever you're...
It is, it's on F.
Through this speed running ish. I'll also try not to get it. Oh, hello, that's probably a killing bug.
Nope, I don't think it's really doing anything. Oh no, deadly lasers. Why you do this?
I was trying to do that! What did you instead? That was great!
That was so mean!
I didn't mean to do that! I was just like, man. Ah, fuck. I'm sorry.
Such a dick. I am so sorry. Forgot how to use the jetpack.
Oh, you gotta be careful. You just keep pushing jump. Got it.
Spawned where I was, and I spawned where you were. Right into the
dead. This is going
horribly. Got it. Working on it. Now you gotta blow it. Alright. I was trying to jump to let you over.
No, I had to jump over you.
Wait, I'm gonna try and trick shot him. That didn't work.
There we go.
Oh, hey, you killed him.
Sorry.
And then you killed me.
I'm sorry.
Still so much fun.
Still got an A. It's a 92%, but it's an A.
I'm gonna throw you. over my head. You jump again. Oh god, I
threw him into the spike.
I did that. Just like you did!
Well, that works! Well, that works too. But, actually. Ah!
But wait, there's more!
Oh, it's like Poseidon reached his hand out for friendship and then spat in his mouth.
I'm hiding.
I am cabbage.
The colors of kale.
Do it.
Hey. Hey. Okay, you look at that gem. Set it to though. Wait a minute. Yeah, I do. Okay.
Oh shit. That was unintentional. Well, I am sorry. I got you up here.
Oh wait, now I can't move under. I thought I could set it to the same button as my move keys. I cannot.
If only you guys witnessed what I just watched. Him make sure he put the right key on left by pulling up his hands and making the left and right. I've done it too.
Well, say, by sue the way, me.
You have a cabbage hand. What if R? Unless you have something else's R. Actually, if you can, try to put it as one of your key things, because then you can just, like, right click. Shove can be F. It's not your weapon. There you go.
Let's see how well that works. Anyway. Gotcha.
Now try just grabbing onto this.
Fuck!
See? Can you use this a lot more than that shove?
So many deadly lasers. It fucking would. Oh shit, my bad.
Did you see how adorable that was? I was gonna suicide, he just kinda kitty bumps me with a stupid kitty face. Well, that successfully ended that one.
Oh shit, 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 shit!
I think that's all of them.
Anyways.
Now that everyone's dead, let's blow ourselves up. For
shits and giggles.
No, for blabbermouth.
I'm gonna put it back on Chatterbox.
Blabbermouth isn't saying anything. Excuse me.
go see if we can buy weapons.
Or we can finish out the last three and then take weapons into the boss.
New one?
Oh, we can't get in here yet?
Nope, we gotta go through the cat face first.
Oh. So buy stuff then go after the cat face boss, which I think is a boss?
I don't know if that is a boss or not. I'm entirely not sure, because we've never played this game before. We could also buy more prisoners.
Yes. I don't know.
Yeah!
Bye.
Did you just get a paper airplane?
So?
We just got a bird face, motherfucker. Cool. I'm gonna go buy another weapon. I'm gonna buy a weapon.
Oh, you can trade stuff. Cool. Maybe.
Holy shit. Get? I don't know what I got.
Yeah, if we have something the other. Yeah!
Motherfucker! Oh, by the way, I left to go back to,
Okay. Thank you for that info. Hey! A fluffy face!
You want the fluffy face? Fluffy face instead of a head of cabbage?
I should spend, like, everything I have on just prisoners.
Well, they only cost gems anyway, so...
And it looks like you can only do one weapon at a time. Apparently. Because I tried to get more than one weapon, because I have more than one in the arsenal.
Yeah, it takes five.
Oh, it takes five to get one?
Yeah, it takes five for a thing.
Oh.
I got a hand grenade, what the fuck?
You got a hand grenade? How did you...
I traded in the arm.
No, I mean, how did you get into the egg?
Oh, no, like, it says it right there.
Oh. I have a paper airplane. Oh, wait, no, you can play your setup. How do you use your secondary, then?
I have a bird. I'm a bird, motherfucker. I'm a bird.
Dead bird. Dead bird.
I don't know if I can use your fuzzy face thing or not.
Yeah, I don't think so. Oh. I've got him. Whatever the fuck that is.
Sumo guy!
And then Fluffy Face!
You gonna be the Fluffy Face?
Maybe.
Alright, no, wait, that's Sasquatch! That's Sasquatch! It's Sasquatch!
Sasquatch! I don't know how to use that though. What? How do you use their secondary weapon?
I don't know. I'm just a regular round face dude. Remote controlled paper airplane.
But it doesn't.
Can't pick a second. Oh, it explodes.
Oh, I like that. And I can explode at any point.
You wanna buy more prisoners?
Not for that.
Yeah, it takes a 5 minutes. Right there on that little piece of paper.
Oh, each one has a certain shape of the head.
Yeah. I got a TV head.
I got one with his tongue out.
I got a skull head.
Oh, yeah.
And a cat head. I got a cat. I got a cat.
I gotta keep going. I still got two more to buy. How many triangles? One of these. What'd I get? Dude! It's crap! With a Van Dyke. And this guy.
Fucking pyramid head with aviators.
I think I'm just gonna be Sasquatch.
I might actually change it.
I do like cabbage head.
Kitty head!
You know what, I'm gonna go back to cabbage for now.
Hey. Yeah, it was a star head.
Yeah. I don't think you can unlock star heads.
Nope.
fucking cat head. Cabbage cat. Skull cat. Cabbage skull. Metro!
Skull cabbage.
I don't know what this is. Go Pokemon Sun.
Let's find out! Hey, look, it's a whale!
Cool, man.
I think it's a balloon. Time attack, it looks like.
Yep.
Did you get in the fucking boat? And I died. It fucking troll faced me, dude.
Go.
Also, they stretched us.
You sure know how to make the best of a confusing and hopeless situation. But boy, this place is quite the enigma, wouldn't you say? I would. And you know, a little warning would have been nice. You know, before they threw us headfirst into this gladiatorial, prisony place with its perilous medley of twisted stage productions that shred the silky fabric which weaves together the fragile blanket of sanity that keeps us sane. But you know, whatever. Either way, it's safe to say we're in quite a pickle jar here. We gotta rescue our friends and get back to Mr. Boat. I mean, they'd do the same for you, and adventuring just wouldn't be the same without, I don't know, this guy. Best chef in all the land. Food so stupid delicious, one taste would blow your face through the back of your head. Like bang, splat! And who could forget this quirky fellow? You know, he owns a bat farm back home, and his lifelong dream is to breed a terrifying race of super bats. None of which makes any sense, of course, because he's absolutely terrified of bats. And this lovely lass always tells the best bedtime stories, hands down. Plus, she always smells like chocolate. So that's good. And then there's this guy and this handsome fellow and that thing. All your best friends imprisoned. And they don't like it very much because it's bad and horrible. And then there's Hattie, the best friend of all. Why did he stab us in the back and twist the blade? I mean, just this morning he gave everybody flowers and presents, and now he goes out of his way to hurt our feelings? Oh, I think not. You can't fool me. Hattie would never betray us. Betray us. Never! Something fishy's going on here, and I think I don't like it right now at all. It must have something to do with that scary, albeit fashionable, hat. Sure looks evil. I mean, it's glowing red and stuff. Glowy red stuff is always bad. Everybody knows that. So what dangerous treats lie in store as we continue to unravel this treacherous sweater? I don't know. But use caution as you continue your gallant endeavor. Don't like, fail and die and stuff, because it's all up to you now. What? Why did do that? That was scary.
And so we'll end this one
so
right
much
here.
Fourth wall breaking.
I love it so much. We'll end this one here because we're going to do it by chapter.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.